Fuck that shit. Hey, Doc. I'm Seamus Bourget. I'm a filmmaker from Melbourne, Australia. I'm the owner of My Thought Productions. And I run my own screen printing company. This is pretty much my story. You know, I do things and get down, so enjoy yourself. Absolute cracker of a day. Let me get that. Isn't it? Look at that. Blue skies all round. What a lovely day, hey? Let's get into it.
I'm Seamus Bourget.
I'm from Melton!
This is me dog Carby.
This is the Mrs. Kimmy.
This is me housemate Richie.
Hey! What up?
Yeah, and I'm starting a blog. Vlog. Whatever. Vlog. I don't know, whatever you want to call it, whatever the kids call it, but that's what I'm doing. So pretty much what it is it's like a Snapchat story, but it's not like this. It's like this, and it's pretty much going to go for a lot longer, and it's going to be there forever. I don't know how it's going to roll, but I'm going to give it a good old crack. Keen for it.
Side note, if you're expecting rapping, it's not going to happen today. Sorry. So, like, really, there's no rapping in this. By me, anyway.
Plan is to just film me doing me.
Give you a little rundown of pretty much... had a camera strapped in my hand since I was probably like 14, roughly, who knows. I'm 28 now, so do the math. Mostly focused on FMX, the old freestyle modies. I grew up on a bike, my old man put me on a bike. And
I think I was like 4 when I got one of them.
Dabbled in a bunch of other sort of extreme sports and that over the years and just done me fair share or whatever, sort of making little movies and stuff like that.
Made a DVD.
So now I'm 28, I'm running my own screen printing business and I've sort of got a bit of time on my hands. I've got all these new cameras, I just got myself a new drone. And so I get all this awesome footage with this drone and it sort of feels a bit wasteful because I'm out there shooting all this mad shit and I just bring it home and watch it myself and there's not really much I can do with it. So I thought instead of doing that, I'd bring you with me and start going on some gnarly adventures with the camera, the drone and just see what can happen and get out there and live life. The plan is to hopefully bring one of these once a week, an episode a week. That's the plan. We're going to see how that goes.
I'm going to cut you back into where we were. I was on my way, on my pushy, riding my parents to make some screens.
Come back at night to fucking coat these up and make some new screens, but job done. It's time to go home.
I told you I'd be back at night, didn't I? Yeah, fuck yeah, let's get into it.
I forgot to mention, I swear a lot. So if you don't like swearing or you've got kids that you don't want to teach to swear, probably don't watch this. Because, well, fuck it. I like to swear.
Yeah, fuck yeah, let's get into it.
So like I said earlier, I've got to coat these screens and make these screens, but I've got to do it at night. So that's why I'm here at night. But, this camera doesn't do night well.
This camera does night well. Ready? I'm gonna change cameras in 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
All right, hold on a second. All right, night vision camera.
How crazy do my fucking eyes look in this shit?
So this is pretty much it. This is how I make screens in the dark.
Screens and I'm gonna have fresh screens for the morning. Good stuff.
new dollar. Let's get into it.
I just thought I'd fill you in on what the go is and why I was riding my bike yesterday. Got done a few years ago drink driving. Didn't have a car at the time, didn't end up putting an interlock in my car. And long story short, I need to get an interlock in my car. My car cooked itself about 6 months ago. I've been driving the parents' car around. Got done in a few times, got to go to court about it. Till I get a new car and an interlock, I'm on foot, which is makes it interesting for you, but makes it a hell of an ass around for me. So yeah, anyway, today's today. Let's get into it. Got a full day of printing and shit. Flat out.
Come at me.
Oh, met the parents.
The oldies.
This is fucked. I always do stupid shit like this. Just forget little things and just fuck up my whole day. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I can't get anywhere, so it's fucked. So if I forget something, I have to rely on others, and that's not very good.
But we're sorted. We're making it happen. Back.
Watch out for that boy step, Mac. It's a loo loo.
Sorted it. Say hi, Mum.
Hi, Mum.
That's Mum. She's taking me home.
Paperwork!
Slight little dilemma. Paperwork's good. Let's get into it again.
dark. We're all done here for the day. Loving it. Time to go home and rest up. Back in here tomorrow. Peace out, y'all.
Sunday morning.
It's about 8 o'clock. Shower.
Another full day of printing.
Back at it.
Got old mum picking me up again.
Let's do this.
Huh?
Got everything you need?
Yeah, okay.
You don't need paperwork today?
Nah. Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
This is Thumper. Thanks, mate. Love a good dog.
Yeah, puppy!
But, yeah, this is my little sister's dog. She's currently, travel in Australia on her honeymoon. So the parents are fucking looking after this little one.
Oh, nobody. Oh, nobody.
You big wolf head.
Hey, kids.
Hey, Dad.
What do you want to do today?
We don't know.
Do you want to go to the matinee?
No.
Do you want to go to the amusement park?
No!
Do you want to go to the punk rock show?
Yeah, let's go to the punk rock show!
Yeah! Fucking two bangers! So my old man just went to look at a dragster. Comes home with this. Fuck yeah, does it go? Does it go?
Supposedly it needs to keep carving clean.
Petrol's good. So it's either spark or dirty carbon. Let's hope it's a dirty carbon.
I want the flint, I want the sin. I want the sea to represent. We
start.
She ain't.
Nah.
Reckon?
Sounds like it will.
Had a little bit of a drone dilemma, drama. Could have been way worse, but we ended up pulling it off. So give you a little bit of a rundown on how my drone works. It's got like a follow button. I don't know how it works, blows my fucking mind, but technically you just touch a person on the screen and it will follow. So when I jumped on the bike before, I thought I'd follow me and it worked real good. Went through a few trees and it was nice, and on the way back, I'm not sure how good the footage is, but suss it. Just cutting trees. Can you see this?
Bit of a feed. Back into it.
Had a bit of my dye stuff, and we're done for the day. Fucked around a bit with that bike, so we gotta fucking get into it and smash this out. Big word up to all the mad dogs that are fucking ordering shit. The old Rutledge brothers. Sick cunts. Fucking Stono. Jake Kenny, mate. Who else we got here? Kurt Kelly. Legends. Thanks for your orders. Be coming in the mail this week. Woo!
This right here is
Sunday morning. Just a little bit past midday. Had a bit of a fucking sleep in. Yeah, pretty much today, get all the post stuff ready. Get all the orders boxed up and ready for the post. That's about it, I think. See how we go. Alright, so it's actually Tuesday morning now. We just skipped the whole fucking day because, well, we can. No, not much fucking happened. My battery actually died on my camera, so I fucking, yeah, was busy and forgot to charge it, so I didn't know. I couldn't be fucked. Had a shit day, and well, I don't know. Ended up sitting on the computer fucking playing with this footage for ages because, man, there is so much footage. So much footage involved in this shit. It's fucking insane. Like, I really didn't realise what I'd gotten myself in store for. But, yeah, anyway, today's mission.
Thank you.
Hey, going, can I just get a taxi from Emerald to the post office in Melton? Yeah, just the post office. I've got a couple of boxes too, so.
Okay, I'll get a car, there won't be long.
No worries, thank you.
Bye.
Yeah. Taxi time. How you going there?
Thanks.
Gonna say hi?
Hi, how are you?
I'm just the post office, bruv.
It's all safe. Are you by chance dropping
anyone? Savings. Thank you very much. Whoop for days. There we go, thank you.
You want a seat for
that? Nah, it should be right, brother. Let's just jump out and rip these boxes out. Post office. Cool beans.
Thanks, thanks.
Post's done. Walking home. Can I just get a quiche with sauce, please? Thank you. There's a card there. I'll be back. Fuck. Thank you.
It's all right, have a good day.
You too.
Thanks.
That goes on YouTube.
Yeah, I reckon. Keep your eye out.
Thank you. Alright. That's done. Back to editing and shit. Computer life. Which isn't really interesting at all. Jeez.
Good thing I fucking went out earlier.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Is it hail? It's hail. Man, it was fucking lovely before.
Why did I buy pegs?
Melbourne weather.
I'm driving. Don't stress though, I got a breath-o. No, this is Richie's van. I had to fucking nip down the fucking post office again because fucking had a little package dropped and I gotta fucking drop off a couple of these My Die orders as well.
I fucking love packages. I love more when they fucking get dropped off at me door and I don't have to go pick them up before after 4 p.m. but...
Fuck yeah. How good's this shit?
You fucking mad cunts are still here. I appreciate the shit out of this. Look, it's a new day. Not much happened today. Spent a lot of time on the computer playing with this stuff. Really bit off more than I can chew here, man. I've got like gigs and gigs worth of footage, but should all be worth it. Hope you've enjoyed it. Sun's going down at the moment, so I've got the drone on. I'm gonna go get some cool shots to finish this bad girl off. But yeah, much appreciate everyone tuning in. Subscribe, like, tell your friends, drop a comment, ask a question, up to you guys. Hopefully we'll see you next week and we can bring you more. Cheers for having me.